Okay, good evening. It is 6:31 p.m. on August 1st, 2022. This urgent special board meeting was scheduled to approve the 2022-2023 tentative budget. During my years on this board, the trustees have approved the tentative budget prior to July 1st to assure library operations would be funded beginning the new fiscal year. Since May, trustees Keen, Olson, and Rosansky have walked out, canceled, and repeatedly rescheduled our budget meetings. I scheduled tonight's meeting with a quorum of trustee responses and expected the trustees to attend. Instead, trustee Olson changed her mind, refusing to attend because another trustee was not coming. Trustee Keen refused to attend any meetings. These actions have diminished the importance of the budget approval process and failed the library staff and the library community. In a discussion with Trustee Rosansky, I gained a better understanding of her concerns and reviewed the budget further to accommodate both sides. Trustee Rosansky is the only trustee unavailable for tonight's meeting. In an effort to approve the tentative budget and the possibility that trustees will reconsider their responsibilities, we will wait until 6:45 p.m. for a quorum. Thank you.
Trustee Derblick? Trustee Schoenfeld?
Here.
Trustee McCullough?
Here.
Trustee Rosansky? Gave previous notice. Trustee Olson? Gave previous notice. Trustee Keen? Gave previous notice.
We do not have a quorum. The special board meeting of August 1st, 2022 to approve the tentative budget is canceled at 6:46 p.m.